Washington. I'm Jonathan Vigliotti in Southern California, the site of some of the worst looting in America. We saw it firsthand in Santa Monica.
This is a sushi store here. You can see the chairs were thrown around, even the computers ripped off. And here we have a jewelry store. So across the street, we've got the Patagonia. What you're seeing is people of all ages, all backgrounds, helping themselves, using Black Lives Matter as the reason. It is throughout Santa Monica. So wait, guys, why are you doing this? Are you part of Black Lives Matter? Or are you just surfers? What's the deal, guys?
Eventually, police moved in. Santa Monica officials say there were 400 arrests and claim 95% were outsiders.